G'day, we've got Mark here from Training. How are you going, mate?
Yeah, good, thanks, Steve-o.
Tell us a bit about yourself.
Mate, I'm a farmer, got three young boys.
And what?
A lot of the work spent driving around and a bit of tractor work and a few different things, but as you can see, I'm packing on a bit of weight, and ideally I do want to lose weight. And I reckon if I'm healthy and the weight's a bit lighter than what it is, I think you're a lot better.
Tell me what forced you to into action? What made you think, right, I've got to do something about this?
Well, to be honest, this year when I was getting the kids and I was having trouble getting up on one and my knee kept giving away, so I thought I've got to try and lose some weight. Yeah. One of the first exercises Taurus put us through, I had to stand against the wall and run. And I could feel my back just bouncing up and down. It was a really uncomfortable
What
feeling.
Do you call those?
I think that was called back boobs.
Right.
But anyway, I do I feel like I'm losing weight, and
yep.
I'm feeling fitter during the day. You find it gives you a bit more stamina too, having a healthier body, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
So, you know, if I can lose 5 or 10 kilos, I reckon I'll be on top of the world at the end of 7 weeks. So we'll see how we go.
Excellent, mate. All the best.